roll your clay. You need to check whether it's sticking to the roller. This is fine. The roller's been made a little bit wet by the clay, but it's not sticking. If the clay was sticking to the roller, it's too wet, and all you need to do is leave it out on the board for 20 minutes or, you know, depending on how wet it is, but leave it for a while. Come back to it and it will be just right. When you're rolling, try to get all of the depth even. You could put a couple of pencils on either side of the clay and make sure the roller rolls on them, and that would get you the clay to be the thickness of the pencil. If you've hired our basic kit, then you will have received a board to roll your clay on. It's absolutely essential that you don't roll on your kitchen table, because the clay will just stick and it will be an absolute disaster. So what matters most of all is that you roll on some fabric. The fabric stops the clay from sticking. And before, we had these boards with this great Velcro so that we can take the fabric off if it needs. You actually don't need to wash it every time, but if it needs washing, you can take it off and then reattach it to the board. Also, the Velcro means that you can really make it taut, because you don't want the fabric to create any creases underneath what you're rolling. But before we had these boards, we used to just use bits of pillowcase or sheeting, and that will work fine. The only thing is, you need to make sure that you're using a fabric that isn't fluffy. You don't want fibres as you're rolling to be left in the clay, because when you come to firing in the kiln, those fibres will burn off, creating little shapes, or even worse still, if it was a hole inside your clay that was created, then there'd be an explosion in the kiln and your thing would be ruined, and possibly our kiln would be ruined as well. So you need to choose a fabric that is quite a smooth cotton. The one that we use on these Velcro boards, it's called cotton duck, and it's the kind of fabric they use for making tents, I think. But it doesn't have to be that. We were very successful with our pillowcases until we progressed to the wonder of the board.